The 2-1 pitch. There's a fly ball hit out to left. Waiting is Jones. The Mets are the world champions.
One of our favorite pitchers, of course, Jerry Koosman. I remember Jerry Koosman very recently was appearing at a Home Depot. I'm not sure what he was selling or whatever, but I went out of my way to drive over to the Home Depot, and I didn't get to meet him. There was a big, big crowd, but I got to see him. And seeing him was just like the old days. It brought me right back to 69, you know?
And Koos, as they call him, yes. Jerry Koosman, he was, I think his great leadership quality was when the chips were down, when they really were at a pivotal moment of the season. Whether it was the pennant race, the championship series, or the World Series, Koos always came up big. He was always clutch.
Yeah, yeah. And even in the end of this World Series, right?
He was on the mound when Cleon Jones makes that catch and goes to his knee.
Yep, and it's all over. It's incredible. And again, a guy who's always there. We have those people God puts in our lives that help us through. You know, it's the spiritual directors, it's the priests, it's the people who've been a part of our life, our parents who guide us through life. That's an important reality, right?
And the Holy Spirit, like Koosman, always came big, up big in moments of pressure. We're called to be people who deal with crisis and pressure with the peace and power and strength of the Holy Spirit. It's not from ourselves. It's not from our pride or ego. It's from the Holy Spirit keeping us calm and centered at moments of personal crisis, as moments of the church crisis we've been in, that the Holy Spirit's bringing us through it.
The power of hope.